This is a video about the elements we see in the Antarctic and the Arctic regions, and we call that the cryosphere. So what elements do we see? We see, for example, permafrost, we see ice caps, we see lake, river, or ice, we see unfrozen, non-cryotic soil and rock, we see ice sheets, we see snow. Here we have a tunnel valley with meltwater, an iceberg, sea ice, ice cap again, ice shelf, and snow. Okay, now I've also created an exercise for you about the urinary system. You can play this exercise yourself if you want, and you can find the link to this exercise in the description of this video. Okay, have a lot of learning fun and see you in the next video.